Kellogg was it's part 6, I think, and we're like live on Twitch. So if I respond to any comments, you know that I'm responding to chat. So the last we had to find this detective, I think, and to speak with him about our lost, kidnapped baby girl or boy. I think it was a boy. So Fallout 4 part 6, let's roll.
Are you here,
Nick? Oh god, it's really you.
Yo, what's
well, it's
up?
Hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey,
happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time, then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
All right. What's up, doggy? Oh my god, I love this one. He's
hey.
A lovely... Look at him.
What are you doing, buddy?
What are you doing, man?
Never mind, boy.
Woo! Look at him. He's so sweet. Oh my god, I can't take this anymore, man.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Alright.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
Let's just grab the mother. Maybe he knows them.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers, but they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
Let's describe Sean.
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So, super
Wait.
Mutants.
Super mutants? What are they?
Big, we've met one of
green,
them.
Muscles on muscles.
Previous.
In other words, hard to miss. I think we can safely rule them out.
Who are the Gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
You think Raiders might have done this?
I honestly doubt it. They can barely organize themselves, let alone pull off something this complicated.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You don't know anything about them? Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Lel, what the fuck is this?
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Don't lie to me, Nick. You're one of them. They made
what?
You.
Yeah, I've heard it all before. You're a freak. You've got something
to hide.
Oh, I
didn't meant to say this.
Blah, blah, blah. But the truth is, people smart enough to build something like me are smart enough to cover their tracks. Arrogant enough to throw their unwanted trash into the Commonwealth to fend for itself.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
Carried a gun. Well, obvious, mate. Bold and scared. Nope.
I'll never forget that voice. Low. And rough. Like sandpaper across her face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
Well,
the man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. That sound.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
There's no way that could be Sean.
Yeah, big difference between an infant and a 10-year-old, but that doesn't mean we're on the wrong track. He could have a son of his own. Or maybe he's turned kidnapping into a bad habit. In any event, they both vanished a while back. No trace. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
All right, so let's roll. Okay, so let's go. Let's go, brah.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Nick.
Kellogg's house is this way.
All right. What's up, buddy?
Hey. Go check that out.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Oh, shit.
Lock's really strong.
No luck?
Loctite.
We'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
All right. Let's go there. Come on, boy. Where's my dog? Ah, there is it. Come on, doggy. Oops, I forgot you. Sorry, buddy.
Maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you used softer words, honey.
Oh, what's up? We met the chick before.
A little less. Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde. Look who it is. What? Like something you said? If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has a copy.
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key, only the owner can ask for it. That's my final word.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit.
What? How dare
you? Oops.
I'm the mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
So that's it? You're not gonna help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Ah, please.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
Oh, man.
Mayor McDonough?
Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I...
So, okay,
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Hey, Geneva.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
I can feel the gears of bureaucracy grinding me up already.
Like grist in the mill, honey. Good luck.
Oh, come on. We have to shoot him to get a key. Man, what the fuck?
Mayor McDonough.
I thought I already told you. I can't give you that key.
Alright, so what are we gonna do now?
Hey, Geneva.
Come on, wake up faster.
Hey.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key for me. Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
Woo! That fucking bitch took my money. Oh my god. Fucking whore. Boom. Nice. Okay. So we have to go. Even though I succeeded in my quest, I lost a lot of money. Not that much though. See ya downstairs, buddy. Alright. So. Boom, boom. Let's go back now. So everyone is awake.
Read the paper, mister.
Let's check some of the shops. Maybe new stock here.
You need protection. Everyone does.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free.
Let's see. Oh my god, he has new money. Yay! I love to fucking rob them. Robbing them. Yay. Oops, sorry. Let's reset and buy all of them. Now let's sell 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, that was good though. Big boy, wow, what a machine though. I'm really gonna use that for my heavy armor, but it's so expensive. I won't be able to afford this. Let's take some of the ammo. Oh, they have my fusion cells. That's super sweet, man. Now let's get my money back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's nice. But still, I want this power fusion cells. I love this weapon. Let's buy them. Accept the trade and retrieve our money. Two, three, four, five, six. I will sell those switchable machines because they have one. I don't need a switchblade. Okay, whatever, I'll keep that for now. I don't need that pipe pistol. I will sell that one. Knuckles, hunting rifle is okay. It's kinda, I don't really need them because I have better gun. Okay, let's check out my apparels. I have double cage armor. I don't need one more cage armor. French grenade nap hard sack, whatever this is. Okay. My aid, I won't sell any of my aids. My misc. What the fuck is my misc? Okay, whatever. Junk. Gears, I won't sell gears. To Ellen, okay, whatever. What? Like broke up or something. Okay, let's.
Arturo,
if you're thinking safety, a long way.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything hand tool.
Okay. Let's go buy these. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wow. Okay, whatever. Let's go now. We have our
buy and sell everything to everyone except Sin.
Yes,
no sense allowed here.
Understand a swatter.
So let's go. It was kind of over there. Yeah. Oh no.
Wait. Read all about it. Institute replaces people
with machines. Yeah, it was there. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I got a key, brah.
Got the key? Right.
Yep. I've got a key.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
Corn. We have corn. What's up, boy? A switch. There is it. Okay.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
All right.
Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Hey, Valentine.
Well, look at that. All of Kellogg's favorite things.
Oh shit, I told it was some kind of a guy there. Let's take that all new core.
Heads up. Hey, Valentine.
Why don't you search that table? Then we'll compare notes.
Let me just take those purified water. I'm gonna need this. Nothing here. Pack of cigarettes. Used oil. Wait a second. Okay.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Suggestions?
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail.
That's
before
nice.
Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son. Then he's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Well, let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Hey, my doggy went out.
Heads up.
Go ahead.
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Look alive.
I'm all ears.
Okay. So where do we have to go now? What's up, doggy?
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
Let me just check something. Is this guy coming?
Look alive.
I'm listening.
Come on.
Can do.
Is he coming with it? Okay, he's coming. Where you go, buddy? Come on. Let's go. Finest son of a bitch.
You keep that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
Hey, who that guy coming? There is he. Okay. Alright.
Head on inside.
Let's go, brah. Yeah, Nick is coming. Come on, doggy.
Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
Good job, boy.
You building a collection or something?
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat find something?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Let's go. Oh shit! fuck me, man. Oh, there's the big guy. Let's eat something really quick. Oh fuck, it's radioactive. It's not cool. Okay. We're ready to roll. Hey buddy, lead the way.
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Let me check really quick. I want to make sure. Okay. All right. Let's roll. Come on, boy.
Lost the scent, boy. What is it, boy? What are we looking for? Bloody bandages.
Dog meat contractors.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
All right. Let's go, boy. Okay. Let's go, boy. Lead the way. Oh shit, bro. Fuck, I don't have energy. I don't have enough energy, fuck. Shit. Oh, god damn it. Away from me. Boom. Shit. Enough energy. Okay. Whew. Is he dead? He's like... I don't know even what to say. Okay. Okay, he got up. Okay. Let's go.
Right. Dog needs found something. You know the drill.
Nice view.
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
Kellogg's still out there. You've got to track him, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Oh, let me eat something really quick. Sweet. It's really okay. Fuck. All right. Let's shoot this motherfucker. Jeez, why so laggy? Fuck. Fuck happened. Boom! You're dead, bitch. Oh, Jesus. Let me check something really quick. I have some legendary items, I think, that reduce damage while blocking or sprinting by 15%. Okay. Shit, this place is radioactive.
Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Don't much care for good, Neva. That place is nothing but trouble.
Excuse me.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Well, why do I care about that? Oh my god.
On the way down, screaming, oh, if all we have is time, then we'll be all.